Hey y'all, so we're about to do this review on Drake's, what is it, Teenage Fever. I think this album is, I mean, I haven't heard like the whole album. I've heard this song so far, maybe just the inch of it. It's really nice. I like the beat, it's smooth. All right y'all, let's get into it. So I'm just gonna start it over. So we start off with like this smooth beat. It's not all that, but it's something to get into, right? Years old. Your heart is hard to carry after dark. You're to blame for what it could have been, cause look at where we are. Your friends are scared to tell you you went too far. And you know, it just kind of jumps into that. It's gonna sneak into the badass beat. Can I say that? Nice. About to sneak up on you. I feel like that beat is just so clean. Oh, it's clean. And you, at first, when I first heard the song, of course, that's an older song, so I was thinking in my head, like, whose song was that? Because he cleaned it up very well. I'm alright. And of course, I Googled the lyrics, but I still couldn't figure out who it was, and then J-Lo. Bam. I'm telling you. That's how good he did on this song. You can't even tell it's her song. That's just how I feel when I'm around you, shorty. Last night we did the same, but girl, we both thought it. Why second guess I should stay? You say the word, I'm on the way. I'm just gonna pause the song for a second. With just going off the lyrics, he named the song Teenage Fever. So think about it. Okay, I'm not that far from when I was a teenager, but I'm in adulthood now. And I remember feeling, I guess, now is more of a settling down phase. And he's thinking about teenage love, or teenage fever. When you first meet somebody and you think you love them, right? It's puppy love for a little while. That's exactly how you feel, like when you walk away because you had to go home, whatever. You think about the fact that you should have stayed. And he had a question. That's nice. Not all that, but let's get in. Drake might ban me because I just said, oh, it's alright. You know, like, this is awesome. I should have stayed. Was really simple and beautiful. You guys go listen to that song. If you're having a bad day, whether it's about anything, listen to that song and just bring you into this calm sensation.
Yeah, slightly took a left turn there, but very much
so. That ending part, I don't even know. You guys have a great day. Thanks for watching, Lovestone. Peace out.